Innovate Finance gets a new chairperson. Natalie Ceeney, ex-financial ombudsman, will now be in charge of an independent, non-profit organization that serves the financial technology community. The official announcement is expected next week. Ceeney will improve the fintech sector and better its chances of success once the British Isles comes out of the EU.